Oga, please,
please,
calm down.
Oga, please, don't
calm
kill yourself.
Down. Oga, calm down.
Calm down.
Please,
leave me alone. I want to give myself and die. I'm tired of this
calm
country.
Down. Oga, just calm down. Down.
Calm down.
Don't come close
down.
To me. Oh. Don't down, come close Oga. To me. Oh. Nobody should come close to me.
Why do you want to kill yourself?
I'm tired of this country. No good road and there is no food to eat.
Ew.
No light.
I know.
Employment and the government say I'm lazy.
Oh.
Let me just hang myself and die, please. I don't want to survive. Oh, yeah. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I want
bring
to kill myself. Leave me alone.
Young man, you want to kill yourself?
I want to die. I want to die.
Why are you beating him now?
Oga, why are you slapping him?
Just imagine, we are all suffering in this country. And this guy wants to kill himself and leave us in this country to suffer alone. He will not die. See, listen, nobody is dying in this country. All of us
that's
will suffer
true,
together. Nobody
true.
Is escaping. We will
yes,
fix
that's
this
true.
Country together.
Nobody
yes, that's
escaping.
True. He should
true,
not die.
True.
If you want this suffering to stop, get your PVC.
Yes. Yes.
You think you're the only lazy youth in this country? We are all lazy youths. The president has said it.
You are not dying.
We will suffer the suffer together.
You cannot escape.
I want to die.
Shut up! You will not die!
Thanks for watching. I hope you got that message from Mark Angel Comedy. See you next Friday. Nobody is dead in this country.
I will kill myself.
It's a lie, sir. You will not die. You're not killing yourself. You will not die. All of us cause this problem together. No politician is dying. We will stay alive and fix it.
Get the BBC.
If you like, jump down from helicopter. I will catch you.